might have to go pick up. We might just go in on the downbeat. We'll have to see how it goes when the snow comes. That makes sense. Can we go with the chorus again? Don't speed up. You guys are naturally wanting to go quicker because I know we played it quicker. But when we're playing it by ourselves, it's easy to do. But when someone has to get words out, we have to slow our pace down so they have time to pronounce the words, okay? So watch me. Don't play it as quickly as we normally do. I'm slowing it down, okay? Here we go. Just chorus, okay? Starting on chorus, and we're going to go to verse 2. At the end of chorus, we're holding that note out, okay? So that last note, please don't talk when I'm talking. The last note, 4 beats. Take another bow. Don't do the pickup note. We're coming right down on the downbeat. Okay? Everybody clear what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
So end of chorus. Down bow, up bow. The singer will say whatever the first word is in the second verse. What's the first word?
Bend.
What?
Bend.
So we'll do full, two, three, four, one, two, three, bend. She'll sing bend and we'll come in on the downbeat. Everybody clear? Okay. And I know you guys normally have melody, but just don't do that on me. Does that make sense? Okay, chorus. Chorus, right? One, two, three.
Thank you.
I think that's where we definitely need to break. So. Feel better? Okay. It would be nice when she comes to you.
I know.